Good morning, everyone. I'm Professor Niremathi, Department of Visual Communication, Faculty of Sports and Science, Warrick Institute of Higher Education and Research, is going to handle the subject Documentary Productions and Post Borders U18 NCC A Fine Art 3. And topic is Introduction to Documentary Productions. Today, we are going to learn about Introduction to Documentary Production. First of all, we have to see what is documentary. Documentaries do not present us with real life. Instead, they construct a particular version of the real life. It means it's a non-fiction motion pictures. It's a real life. It is only focusing a real life documentaries. Documentaries use specific film techniques to inform, convince the pursued as a means to positions viewers to respond in specific ways. Documentaries is a film techniques. It's a film technique, like film stories concerning the factual topics, someone or something. These films have a variety of aims to record important events, ideas, or to inform viewers, to convey opinions, to create a public interest. A number of common techniques or conventions used to documentary to achieve two aims. Documentaries meditate the meaning. They stand between the subjects, the viewer, providing some versions of interpretation of this subject. It's meditating meaning also. Documentaries, it's focusing the to convey informations of the documentary. Like filmmakers use the concepts. They are using concepts. Tell them what you are going to tell, okay? And show them. Introduction to introduce programs. Briefly discuss the material covers the program. Tell them informations, facts. Cover the presents, material, logical. And fashion covers the documentary. Tell them what you have just told them. Summarize the materials, reinforce materials, the use of land. Okay. These are documentaries must be concept. Concepts, you can follow the preview. It's a review. Review or preview. Whatever you have to say. Documentary strategies and techniques is there. You documentary must use least techniques. There are techniques is there. Please review the following techniques and determine the which would work best for your documentary. Not at all. Techniques will work the all topics. Okay. There are three main points is there in documentary. Voiceover is a documentary commentary by the filmmaker. It's a filmmaker. Spoken while the camera is filming, are ordered the soundtrack during the production. So is the filmmaker can speak directly of the viewer, offering informations also, explanations and opinions. A voiceover does not directly related to a text that appears on the screen. The narrator does not usually read the text on the screen. However, its job's narrations to support what is being viewed. Archival footage means stock footage, the material obtained from a film library. To achieve film library, or instead of documentary to show the historical event or added the detail without need additional filming. Reenactment was also used documentary. It is used for documentary the artificial scenes. It means artificial scenes. Upon event which has been reconstructed, acted film based informations of the event. Okay, reconstruction is generally provided factual information. It is focusing the factual information. They give the viewers of scene. They give the viewers of scene. That the realism. Event really happened in front of the live. They often indicate that the footage is real by using the techniques such as blurring, distortions, lighting effects, changes in camera level and color enhancement. Everything is within the footage. This is the reenactment. It's a reenactment is already, I told, it's an artificial thing, including artificial. And finally, direct and indirect interviews. Okay, interviews is common documentary techniques. They are following common documentary techniques. It's also people being filmed to speak directly about the events, prompted the questions asked by filmmakers only. An interview make the plays on the screen, off screen, off screen, on screen also. Okay, different sets also, sir. Interviews in the documentary give the viewer a sense of realism. The realism documentary makers use are mutually shared by the another persons of sources. The most valued, the to achieve the much detail from the with may the our 1 hour interview, they are in a clips on the only a few minutes are shown. Interviews are opposing sides on any issues may be shown to give the viewers comprehensive information about the topic. This is the direct and indirect interviews. Direct and indirect interviews. Finally, we are focusing montage. Now, you know what is montage. Montage sequence conveys the idea visually by putting them in the specific order and in the film. The narrative montage involves the following planning of the sequence. Shots indicate the changes time and places within a film. In identical, the montage link actions with words used to documentaries, different positions also in shorts conveys different ideas to the viewer. For example, montage containing the negative theme followed by a positive theme maybe give the viewer the idea that the positive them is main them to montage. Montage is the documentaries are usually linked with words that characters says. This visual representations of the characters' thoughts helps positions viewers in the story and helps viewers better understand what is the characters is saying. Okay, it is visually presents a progression ideas on the screen. A photo montage is used same fashions and conveys the same ideas using still photographs instead of the video also. A voiceover supporting in montage, particularly voiceover supporting in. These are the documentary film techniques. I'm asking about a documentary film technique. First of all, I told what is documentary. We see what is documentary, and then second, this is the documentary film techniques. These are including in documentary film techniques. Again, I told documentary is the non-fiction. Non-fiction is a reality. It's a reality primarily the purpose of. Instructions, educations, and maintaining historical record. It's only focusing on historical record. It's okay. Another topic, documentary as a generation. Generation documentary is a type of film which creates through the uses of certain conventions, the illusions of events are not controlled. The filmmakers. Social related, for social functions of documentaries is they are following some to record, rebuild, to preserve, the pursuit or promote. I told a pursuit means something you have to do, something you have to think, to analyze, the integrate, to express. Second one is generally aim, documentary. There are many more specific aims, system to entertain, to educate. Educate means institution, some institution advertisements also, including the pursuit. The pursuit, you have to do something to something you have to create, to inform. To inform means to convey the message, real message, to convey the reality message. Audience expectations, it is a very important for documentary. Okay, what we see and hear is grounded in some way, in the real world. The second one is the notion of objectivity, imparticality, fairness in representations. Third one, that the audience wants to learn something. Audience want to learn something. You can add some reality points, some real activities also. Audience definitely involve your concept. Modes of documentaries is there. It is possible to divide the documentary itself generations. The sons jump generations or categories is there. These are you, the so many different types of documentaries that we cannot classify them all clearly. Below the broad list, see the following link, more details is there. There are six documentaries, modes of documentaries there. This is very important in documentary. First one is expository documentaries, uses the narrator, voices of authority, to address the audience, explaining the interpreting the reality, what is being to be present here. Okay, that is expository documentary. Second one is interactive. The presence of documentaries, the makers is represent the film. Selection of materials program. The presence of documentary maker, interactive, that is interactive, represented in film only. That is interactive. Observational means observation fly on wall creates impressions, events unfolding naturally in front camera. Example, documentary soap British TV shows, airport, some shows, example, groups of airport works, 24 hours day, that is observational, reflexive. The process is much more about documentaries, about the subject of documentary. Cameras and PO are acknowledgement, sometimes even a part of actions, NB climate. Okay, document drama. Documentaries reconstructions real life events using actors or original participants only. We can include the fictionalized, the fact. It is only fact, that is a document drama. Next one is forms of and styles of documentaries. Travel and adventures. First one is a diacritic from like a diary. Fly on the wall. Cameras as observed. Document docu soaps. And investigative docu drama. Personal propaganda, everything. These are so many different styles of documentaries. Is that these are documentary styles? Travel, you can focusing any traveling documentaries. You can make it okay, like adventure also, like a diary, the fly on the wall, cameras, the find suddenly you can shoot some global warming, that's a real factor. You can make it some so many documentaries you can make it, just that's your choice. Theme, mainly you can focus your theme only. Okay, like propaganda means it's a politicals also you can make some documentaries, some political documentaries, some personal documentaries, some so many documentaries is there. historical documentaries. You can also see. This is the styles of documentaries. Okay, value of documentaries. The value of documentaries including in educative, illuminative, illuminative, shedding, eliminating and shedding light on topic issues. What are the issues you can make it? Okay, mainly you can focus what are the issues. Empathetic, engaging the emotionally with the subject. Social and political functions also you can include in social criticizing, analyzing, everything including in social, political and functions. Okay. Pre-production students. What is pre-productions? Get in your groups, decide your topics. What is your topics? Already I told what is your topics and themes. Assign the roles to each members according to syllabus timeline. Work to create a treatment like script. Okay. Finally, schedule the time productions. These are the pre-production process. Okay. First, I repeat again, get in your groups to decide. Okay. Decide your theme. What is your topic? Okay. What is your topic? What is your theme? Everything you can focus. Okay. Assign your time schedule according to the syllabus timeline. Okay. Work to create a treatment also. Okay. Work to create a treatment. Schedule time for produce. Okay. These are the production schedule. Pre-production schedule. Pre-production treatment. Outline. What is your hope? Hope to create a as a film. Be specific. Introductions of your topic. Okay. Introduction of your topic with a hook. Like specific informations that explains the events, issues. That you can focusing only event, issues. Finally, we can focusing conclusions. These are the pre-production treatment. Okay. Second one is slide. Layout your production plan. Use the production schedule worksheets. Worksheet is very important for your treatment. Okay. What is the components are going to provide the specific information, who, when, where also. Productions. Get to it. Record the interviews, food, the role films. Locate the found footage. I repeat again, record the interviews. Interviews are very important. Should be role in a film. How many roles in a film you can focus in. Finally, locate the found footage. Note, it's a very important, some footage will be created during the post-productions. One or two will be created during the post-productions also. Productions, crew roles. Director, producer, cinematographer, sound. These are the main productions here in Hollywood. Post-productions, long and organizing your footage. Create a script that revise the treatment, but consider the footage, attain the begin sequencing the footage in final cut, pro assembly cut, go back and forth. Everything including and post-productions. Okay, go back and forth. The previous two steps is there. I will concentrate this topic. It's a very very important, the post-productions and pre-productions. It's a very important for in your film productions. Okay, so you can focus very carefully these focus very carefully you can focus record the voice over the narrations. It's necessary also. Scene to me example. This is the example shot. How many shots you have to take them. Okay. Action, long shot, close-up shots, mid shots, everything including in shorts. These are the example. Editing or logging video of footage. Okay. The voice over narrations already I told what is voice over narrations. So commonly is most recognizable figure, school prior university, Southern California, the life size center of the USC camp, the popular meeting, Southern one more collections we are focusing voice over narration script. Finally, okay, this is the video documentary script, or they are following two tablet corner. One is video, another one is audio. Video means you can what are the short footages, movie pick, scenes, everything, videos, stills, everything including in video. Okay, audio means you can script dialects to follow script, dialects, everything including in audio. Stages of your project: assembly, cut, verbose versions. It is establishes the informations. It is only focusing the information sequence. First cut begins to the consider how you want to represent informations. Example show in the interviews, the graph used, created the footage, takes voiceover narrations also, whole footage. Okay, stage your project, final cut, that is a final cut. Smooth out mode of representations, smooth transitions but be short. Add all music, sound effects and fix audio levels. Add text, check the font size, everything you have, you can check it. Spellings also. Export as a DVD. Thank you very much for my instructions. Final cut. Stage of your project, final cut. Smooth out the modes of representation, smooth transitions between shots, and all music, sound effects, and fix audio levels. Add text, check the font size and spelling, even export as a DVD. Final cut is nothing but it's a privilege for final cut. Write a film. Industry term, usually meaning right of a director and final approval of any edits. Final cut offers most advanced organizing tools any professional video editing applications. Easily tag entire clips, ranges of metadata and searching, create smart collections automatically collect. Content of according to set a custom criteria. Final cut is a video editor cost maximum dollars. It is going on dollars only. In this final cut, difficult to learn. Despite the distinct format, final cut can be learned without too much difficulty, if you are willing to put in some time and effort. Both apps have their strength and weakness. If a cut time purchase, the final cut is a Pro X, that is one time purchase, unlike competing apps like Adobe Premiere, like AVD, Media Composer. Both charge monthly of yearly subscription, and Final Cut X can be purchased on one time. It's going on dollar. The prices which going on dollar level. Okay, how much Final Cut? It's a pro monthly, like a regular pricing. It's going regular for 6 years. Latest versions, any Adobe Premiere is latest versions. Spend approximately the month. This is what I will cover, this introduction to documentary. So thank you very much for my video lectures.